Well, just classic Cassandre Beaugrand. This is where she excels. At the moment, there is no one to touch the 26-year-old. Potter has now gone past Beaugrand. Oh, this is going to be good. There is a little gap now, just a little one. Potter and Beaugrand. So they'll take the bell, Potter and Beaugrand. Final lap. It's going to be heartbreak for one and glory for the other. Potter tries again. Potter's got a gap. And Potter is going to come home and win the test event.